I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart. In my heart I have but one desire, and that one is you. No other will do. I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just want to be the one you love. And with your admission that you feel the same, I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of. Be clean. I don't set the world on fire.
War. War never changes. Since the dawn of humankind, when our ancestors first discovered the killing power of rock and bone, blood has been spilled in the name of everything from God to justice to simple psychotic rage. In the year 2077, after millennia of armed conflict, the destructive nature of man could sustain itself no longer. The world was plunged into an abyss of nuclear fire and radiation. But it was not, as some had predicted, the end of the world. Instead, the apocalypse was simply the prologue to another bloody chapter of human history. For man had succeeded in destroying the world, but war never changes. In the early days, thousands were spared the horrors of the Holocaust by taking refuge in enormous underground shelters known as vaults. But when they emerged, they had only the hell of the wastes to greet them. All except those in Vault 101. For on that fateful day, when fire rained from the sky, the giant steel door of Vault 101 slid closed and never reopened. It was here you were born. It is here you will die. Because in Vault 101, no one ever enters, and no one ever leaves.
boy. A boy. We've got a son, Catherine. A beautiful, healthy baby boy.
Oh, James. We did it. A son. A beautiful son.
You've got a bright future ahead of you, son. I'm sure of it. Look at you. Look at you. Hi there. I'm your daddy, little guy. Daddy. You're going to need a name, aren't you? Your mother and I have been talking. What do you think about... That's a good name, don't you think? Fits you perfectly. Looks like they've finished the gene projection. Let's see what you'll look like when you're all grown up. you're going to look a lot like your dad. See that, Catherine?
Oh, oh, very strapping.
It's a big world out there, son, full of all sorts of people. What about you? What kind of person are you going to be?
James? Catherine?
She's in cardiac arrest. Start compression.
James.
Get the baby out of here. Move! Move! 1,000. 2,000. Come on. Hang on, Catherine. Hang on.
Okay? You won me.
We need a doctor, not a dead man.
This one's on the house.
Fail to meet my expectations.
No. Don't look straight into the light, pal.
James and his chilly chatter.
Decorations.
May your future be bright for you.
This place will feel just like home.
Come on over here, son. Come on, walk to Daddy.
Sorry, I was trying to mess with the audio. That way it's a little bit louder in the game.
Come to Daddy.
You're special. You're special.
Just a little further.
There you go. My goodness, just a year old and already walking like a pro. Your mother would have been so proud. Listen, kiddo, I know you don't like it when Daddy leaves you alone, but I need you to take care of yourself for a minute. You just stay here while Daddy runs to his office. You'll be okay, pal. I'll be back in a bit.
Strength. Just maximize his strength. Charisma, let's pull that down a little bit. Actually, luck is the one that we should really pull down. We don't really need that until New Vegas. Hold on to GLT some. There. Charisma. Endurance. Perception. Well, dudes, I'll pull down this. So. Where's my luck at? Put that back up a bit. Where is it? Charisma? Yeah, charisma. Beautiful. Just do that. Special blood.
You are quite the little explorer, aren't you? Serves me right for trying to pin you in. Come on over here. I want to show you something. See that? It was your mother's favorite passage. It's from the Bible. Revelation 21:6. I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. I will give unto him that is athirst of the fountain of the water of life freely. She always loved that. All right, come on. Let's go see if your little friend Amada wants to play.
Interesting playing this with the New Vegas. The fact that the server is so stable is also amazing as well.
These experiments
don't be
are
a damn fool. We experiment to prepare. We prepare to survive.
Surprise!
Stanley, you turned the lights on too fast. You blinded the poor kid.
Happy birthday!
Can you believe it? He is growing up so fast.
Happy birthday, pal. I can't believe you're already 10. I'm so proud of you. If only your
Congratulations,
mother...
young man. I don't have to tell you how special this day is, do I? Down here in Vault 101, when you turn 10, well... you're ready to take on your first official vault responsibilities. So here you are. As overseer, I hereby present to you your very own Pip-Boy 3000. Get used to it. You'll be getting your first work assignment tomorrow.
Enjoy your party. You're only 10 once, so have fun.
Happy birthday! We really surprised you, didn't we? Your dad was afraid you were onto us. But I told him not to worry. You're so easy to fool. You're welcome. But really, your dad did most of it. I just helped with the decorations and stuff. Hey, I bet you can't guess what I got you for your birthday. Go on, guess.
First thing I know, that's funny.
Ha! I knew I surprised you. Who's your favorite barbarian? That's right, Grognak. Issue 14. And with no missing pages. I found this in a box of my father's old things. Believe it or not. Imagine him reading comic books. I guess everybody was 10 once. Well, I better let you get back to mingling with your guests. We'll talk later, okay? Happy birthday.
Enjoying yourself?
Attention, everyone. It's time to cut the cake.
Andy, wait. Oh, no.
Allow me to wish you a happy birthday. I would offer you a piece of cake, but...
Hey, you having a nice time?
I am mortified
about
the
cake. So, what do you think we should call our guest?
Mortified.
Hey, how about the Vault Dweller?
Daddy, I told you not to ask.
Who wants to go around all day being called a Vault Dweller? Sometimes I think you really are as dumb as you look. Come on,
nice
Molly.
Party.
You always have good ideas.
I hope you appreciate the effort Amara put into this party. She really seems to like you, for some reason.
For some reason.
Don't presume too much on her friendship, young man. I'm still the overseer, and I'm still in charge of this vault and everyone in it.
Guys, Tim?
Yeah,
I'm sure
I got one.
The
Mackers.
Suspected a thing.
Super cool, right?
Now go on and enjoy yourself.
Jeez, Wally, who's that?
Are you having a nice party? 10 years old. My, my, my. Seems like only yesterday that your daddy came. Goodness, listen to me ramble. You're waiting for your present, aren't you? Fiddlesticks. What 10-year-old doesn't like presents? I was 10 once, believe it or not. My goodness, the vault was practically crowded back then. Not like today. So few young people now. But here I am rambling on again, and you listening so politely. Here you go. A nice sweet roll that I baked for you just this morning. And it's all for you. No sharing required today.
The gang, you or me?
Thanks
no
for
way.
Coming, Stanley.
Give me that sweet roll you got from old lady Palmer. Share it. What are you, 5? Give me that sweet roll, I'm gonna pound you. Yeah, right. Thanks, loser. Oh, and happy birthday!
Alright, someone stole your sweet roll?
Water purifier.
Whoa!
Everything's
that's your
fine,
hot?
Dodge is a crappy sweet roll.
Oh, sure,
give
nothing
me an
to worry
idea.
About.
I don't even know how to look at it.
Hey, thanks for inviting me. Really cool party and everything. I know that, Butch and I give you a hard time, but you don't take that seriously, right? Anyway, happy birthday and everything. I better get back to, you know.
Tonight, good as new.
Yeah, Paul. This party's pretty good, I guess. For a little kid. Balloons, party hats. Not as cool as my party, though. Remember how my dad got Andy to do magic tricks? And we all played Hunt the Mutant in the atrium? Oh, right. You weren't invited to my party. Too bad, man. It was really fun.
I was just
worried. What do you mean, dork face here?
You could have fixed anything, right?
Happy birthday, dork face. Anyway,
I'm glad you could
have
got
cheated every...
What happened with Butch? He looked awfully pleased with himself, which usually means something bad happened to somebody. God, what a jerk. I hate him. You'd think he'd be happy he actually got invited to your party. I'm sorry. Are you going to be okay? Let's try to just have fun and forget about Butch for a while.
It wasn't easy keeping this a secret.
How smart you
now
are,
go
Molly.
On. I'm sure everyone
ourselves?
Else would like a chance to talk
party?
To them.
Here's one.
Hey there, pal. Having fun?
Big cheese.
How do you like that Pip-Boy, son? Fit all right and everything? As a matter of fact, I did. I'm glad you like it. Some may think the A-series a bit basic, but I've always preferred them for their reliability. Don't mention it. Oh, yes, I almost forgot. Happy birthday! Not much, but I hope you like it.
That's you, Butch. The big cheese.
Oh, really? They're lovely.
I can't believe
but shouldn't it be the big cheese
really. And your mother would have been proud
of
you.
Enjoying yourself?
Now go on.
Happy birthday,
enjoy
Sonny.
Your party.
Enjoying yourself, Gomez? I'm glad you could make it.
I'm glad to be here. I think it's important to keep in touch with the young people, you know, as part of my job. Plus, well, I like parties.
Sure thing, Officer Gomez.
Jonas?
Well, it's been nice chatting with you.
We're all set
Thanks
down
again
here.
For coming.
Thanks.
Hey, Paul.
I'll send him right down.
Great.
Hey, that was Jonas on the intercom. He and I have been cooking up a little surprise present. Jonas is waiting for you downstairs on the reactor level. Go ahead. I don't think anyone will mind if you slip out for a few minutes.
Party,
Whoa,
huh?
That's your hobby?
Hey, Amada.
Now, quick,
enjoy
give me an idea for what to name our game.
Hey, how
Alex. I think it's a haunting. Anyway, I'm gonna hop out of there.
How much longer is it gonna go?
Happy birthday, dearie. My goodness, I hope I didn't miss the party. They sure did. My, my. 10 years old already? Why, I can remember helping your dad change your diapers. And now look at you, a great big grown-up 10-year-old with your very own Pip-Boy. Since this was such a special occasion, do you know what I did? I wrote you a poem just for you. I hope you like it. Of course. Run along now, dearie, and have yourself a wonderful birthday.
I don't
got some
know.
Homework
you guys
I need
never
to finish,
like any
you know.
Of my ideas anyway.
I don't know.
Oh. What is this? This is interesting that I can actually go into the Pip-Boy now. This is added to my inventory. Radio. Cool. So I can listen to the vault audio music.
Just start
I've gotta
it.
Think about it.
Can't you just
Show
stay
us
for
how
a bit?
Smart you are,
It'd
Molly.
Be lots of
Why
fun, I promise.
Let's see what happens when I go up here.
Sounds like everybody's having a good time in there.
Oh. over to see what's heading upstairs.
What are you doing down here, young man? I thought kids weren't allowed down on the reactor level. Hey, relax. I was just teasing. Listen, now that you're 10, you don't have to take guff like that from grown-ups anymore. Got it? Hold on one more minute. I think your dad will want to give you the surprise himself.
Are you ready for your surprise? The Overseer gave you your Pip-Boy, and you're old enough to do some work, so I figure you're old enough for this. Your own BB gun. It's a little old, but it should work perfectly. Jonas found it down here. It was in pretty rough shape. Took us a good 3 months to find the parts to get it working again. You know how tough it is to find a spring that small? Good thing Butch misplaced that switchblade of his. So, what do you think? Want to give it a try? We sure can't, unless we want the Overseer beating down our door. Jonas and I have found a place, though. Come on. I only showed
up because of luck. Be right back, chat. back. Should transition over. Okay, yeah. Just like wondering how long it'd take to transition over back to the game.
Well, what do you think? You can come down here and shoot anytime you want. Couldn't have done it without Jonas's help. You make sure to thank him.
Oh, I can actually just hold out now. What button do I use to pull the gun out? Ready. Oh, it's the R button. I thought it was the F button. Like Oblivion.
Careful, it's a rad roach. Think you
couple ham instantly.
Just aim and shoot. Good work. That's one less rad roach to deal with. Let's get a picture together. Capture the moment. Hey, Jonas, get a picture of me with the big game hunter.
Smile!
Boys and girls have different parts.
It's our problem right? Anyway, so I'm the overseer's daughter, so what? That like, I get any kind of special tell treatment.
Revelation 21:6. I am Alpha and Omega.
As far as I can tell, you're a perfectly healthy 16-year-old boy. So yes, you have to go to class to take your GOAT exam. Go on now. You've got a GOAT to take. The Generalized Occupational Aptitude Test. GOAT. Everyone here in the vault takes it when they're 16. Helps to figure out what sort of a job you'll have here in Vault 101 when you get a bit older. So, pay attention and try not to fall asleep. You know what the Overseer says? We're born in the vault, we die in the vault. Each is tested to determine their abilities, that they may work for the betterment of all vault residents. Huh. Sound familiar? That's what the Overseer says, isn't it? He's not about to let anyone else in, so I guess that's how it'll have to be. You're here now, and it's a hell of a lot better than being up there. All your mother and I ever wanted was for you to be safe, and you're safe here. That's not the way it works, and it won't do to go around asking questions like that, especially not around the Overseer. I want to tell you something now. It's important, so listen closely. This place, this vault, it's not perfect, I know. But it is your home. You're safe here. Stay on the Overseer's good side, and you always will be. You understand? You need to appreciate all you have. Because what's up there, on the outside, that's not the life I want for you. And it's not what your mother wanted for you either. Your mother, she was beautiful, but beyond the beauty you've seen. There's just so much those old photos can never show. And she was passionate about life, about love. But most of all, she was passionate about you. When she became pregnant, it was the happiest I had ever seen her. Ah, she had great things in mind for you. And so, time for you to stop stalling and get to class. Please, son, please, take these achievement tests seriously. The last thing I need is your mother's ghost haunting me because her only child became a garbage burner.
Garbage burner.
Take care, son. Now get out of here. and good luck.
Can you open that?
Good morning. Stop the... in to see the old man before class, eh?
Morning, Jonas.
Morning, Doc. How's things?
Have you had a chance to look over these results?
I was just going over them.
You okay?
Something you're worried about?
I'd just like to keep an eye on it.
No problem. I'll have my report ready this afternoon.
Sounds good. Let me know if there are any changes.
Morning.
Let me know if there's any changes as he goes through the chair.
Fresh coat of paint is just what you need.
It comes back, my lord.
Hi, Stanley. Sorry to keep you waiting. What seems to be the trouble today?
I've got this headache that just won't go away. Even with the pills you gave me last week. It's the lights, I think. They hurt my eyes.
That's still bothering you.
God, Butch.
Well, I can run a few more tests if you like.
Show it to her, Butch. Yes, I think I'd like that. Will it take long?
Oh, shouldn't be too long. I just need to get things set up for you. Just sit tight and I'll be with you as soon as I can.
What's the matter? Daddy's there gonna cry?
You better stay away. I don't want you to catch what I've got.
Daddy's girl, daddy's girl.
You think you're special because your daddy is the overseer? Tell her, Butch.
Go away, you stupid tunnel snakes. Water and life support system. Stupid tunnel snakes. Immature assholes, if you ask me. Why won't they leave me alone? It's not my fault my father's the overseer. I don't care about their stupid gang. Can you talk to them? Maybe Butch will listen to you. Please? A bunch of idiots, if you ask me. They think they're so tough with their gang. All they ever do is hang around and cause trouble. They've got it in for me because my father is the overseer. Like, that's my fault. Thanks. You've always been a good friend. Try talking to Butch. They'll all do whatever he says.
I can show you a real tunnel.
Don't mess with the tunnel snakes. What? You mouthing off, Spaz? Everyone knows the tunnel snakes. We rule this vault, and we don't take shit from nobody. Not you, not her, and not her daddy, the overseer. Stay out of this. It's tunnel snake business. Me and Butch were just having some fun with this chick. I don't follow anyone. Wally Mack is his own man, and the tunnel snakes is where I belong. Why? You think Butch is in charge? Is that what people are saying? Because it's a load of shit if that's what they're saying. What? What kind of shit is that? No one talks that way about Wally Mack. He's not the boss of me. Nobody's the boss of me. I'm out of here.
Snake.
We're done here.
Done? We're not done. I say when we're done.
Don't know who put you in charge. I say we're done. Let's go, Paul.
Are you sure? Butch? Okay. Whatever you say, Wally. Tunnel snakes rule. Fine, let's go. I was done here anyway. This ain't over. I'm not finished with you either, twerp.
Thanks for getting rid of them. Assholes. I don't know why they won't leave me alone. Just because my father's the overseer, I guess? Idiots.
How do I even get here if there's, like, locked doors everywhere?
Careful! The floor may still be a bit wet over here. Wouldn't want you to slip and crack your skull open now, would we? What is it now, sir?
Well, you made it. All set for the goat? Trust me, it really isn't that bad. Just something everybody has to go through. I'm sure you will, especially since it's multiple choice with no wrong answers. We'll start as soon as everyone's found a seat. Good luck. Come on, people, find your seats.
You nervous? I'm not.
Leave me alone, you little spaz.
Thanks for getting rid of them. Assholes. I don't know why they won't leave me alone. Just because my father's the overseer, I guess? Idiots.
Oh, look, it's Doc's kid. Great. What do you want, nerd boy? This isn't over, punk.
Good to see you. Oh, hi. Why are you talking to me? We're not friends. We're never going to be friends. Got it?
Hey.
Well, everyone has managed to find the classroom, we can finally get started. No talking, and keep your eyes to yourselves. Yes, I'm talking to you, Mr. Deloria.
Sure thing, Mr. Brotch.
Unless anyone else has an insightful comment, let's get started. Question one. A frenzied vault scientist runs up to you and yells, I'm going to put my quantum harmonizer in your photonic resonation chamber. What's your response? Question two. While working as an intern in the clinic, a patient with a strange infection in his foot stumbles through the door. The infection is spreading at an alarming rate, but the doctor has stepped out for a while. What do you do? Question three. You discover a young boy lost in the lower levels of the vault. He's hungry and frightened, but also appears to be in possession of stolen property. What do you do? Question four. Congratulations. You've made one of the Vault 101 baseball teams. Which position do you prefer?
You're the soccer team.
Question 5. Your grandmother invites you to tea, but you're surprised when she gives you a pistol and orders you to kill another vault resident. What do you do? Question 6. Old Mr. Abernathy has locked himself in his quarters again, and you've been ordered to get him out. How do you proceed?
That's the old coot rot. It's funny.
Question 7. Oh no, you've been exposed to radiation, and a mutated hand has grown out of your stomach. What's the best course of treatment?
It's dark. It's dead again. Or maybe God would spare you in exchange. A removal of mutated tissue. Altered brain, large doses, or...
Question 8. A fellow Vault 101 resident is in possession of a Grognak the Barbarian comic book, issue number 1. You want it. What's the best way to obtain it?
Knockout drops it. Oh my god.
Question 9. You decide it would be fun to play a prank on your father. You enter his private restroom when no one is looking and...
Simple. So when the sink is turned down, the restroom flood. The firecracker in the toilet. I sure it's causing chaos. Oh god. Sugar pills, high blood pressure. Manipulate. Next time you shit.
Question 10. Who is indisputably the most important person in Vault 101? He who shelters us from the harshness of the atomic wasteland, and to whom we owe everything we have, including our lives.
The Overseer.
Pencils down, people.
And it's That's only it. The Overseer is the option. Goat.
I'm sure most of you didn't find it so bad. Others, well, there are always openings in the maintenance department. Don't forget to hand in your test before you leave. You don't want to know what happens to people who fail the goat. You can have the rest of the day off to celebrate or to pray, as the situation warrants.
Yes, looking up.
Thank God that's over. Here you are, Mr. Brotch. I hope I did okay.
Nothing for you to worry about, Miss Almodovar. Let's see. Very well done. Looks like it's the supervisory track for you.
Thanks. See you tomorrow.
Yo, teach! I'm done!
Ah, Butch. Can I admit that I've been waiting for this day for a long, long time? Allow me to savor the moment. Now then, let's see. Really? Interesting. You've surprised me, Butch. I didn't think you had it in you. Hairdresser. Who would have thunk it?
You're so full of it. That isn't true. I'm all done, Mr. Brotch. I guess. Wait a second. Can I have it back? I think I need to change one of my answers.
Just calm down a minute, Paul. I'm sure you have nothing to worry about. Let's see. Yep, just as I thought. You're slated for the engineering track. Congratulations, Mr. Hannon. You've passed the goat.
Oh, gee. That's not so bad. Engineering, all right.
Mother can't wait to find out if I'll be going into science or home economics.
Science. Well, perhaps. Let's see what the goat says. Well, well. Maintenance department. I hope your mother will be pleased. I'm sure Stanley will be.
What? That's impossible. I'm telling Father. He won't let you get away with this. Here. What's the stupid test say I'm going to be doing for the rest of my life?
Now, now, Susie, is that any way to talk about the infallible goat? You will be... You'll be going into teaching. No doubt due to your gift for communication. Don't worry, it isn't as bad as it sounds.
About what I figured. I guess I'll see you around, Edwin.
Back off! I'm finished here.
Don't you want to find out what you got?
Now I already know what it says. Hardly takes a rocket scientist to crack that joke of a test.
Nope.
I can't figure out number five. First, I think I should listen to my grandmother. But then, isn't killing someone wrong?
Good for you.
Huh. I wonder who will be brave enough to be your first customer as the Vault's new tattoo artist. I promise it won't be me.
Tattoo artist.
Listen, I was just as obnoxious at your age. I didn't take the goat seriously. Look where I ended up. Just between you and me, the whole test is a joke. If you don't like the results, I can make your goat come out any way you want. Just let me know.
Explosives, medicine, and weapons. What part of my test that made explosives be that thing? Okay, off lock picking and weapons to repair and science.
Hey, what did you put for number 10?
Saying anything about that one. Oh wait, it's just the overseer.
Snake life forever.
I'll see you tomorrow, bright and early.
Anything is possible, even an egg.
Daddy's
Mr. Brock's
here to save you now. Is he?
Back to work. Selfish and insubordinate.
Wake up! Come
you
on,
need to
wake
know
up!
These things. I'm not going to be around to hold your hand forever.
Come on! You've got to wake up! Don't be a smart mouth! This is serious! My father's men are looking for you. They've already killed Jonas. You've got to get out of here. It's your dad. He's left the vault. My father thinks Jonas helped him escape. So he had his men. My God, they killed him. They just beat him and wouldn't stop. Yeah, don't worry about me. I'm just sorry you had to find out like this. I know Jonas was your friend. But we've got to go now. My father's men will be here any minute. Oh, so you don't trust me now? Thanks a lot. You think it was easy for me to get here, with the rad roaches and security all over the place? Your sense of self-preservation never fails to rise to the surface. Lucky for you, I have a plan. I can help you follow your dad and escape from the vault. Listen, there's a secret tunnel that leads directly from my father's office to the exit. You'll have to hack the computer in his office to open it. Use these to get into his office. That's how I always get in. We don't have time for this! Trust me, security doesn't know about the tunnel. Just my father, and me. Maybe this pistol I stole from my father will make you feel better. Go ahead, take it. And then let's get out of here. Well, okay. I guess it may come in handy if I run into any rad roaches. All right, I'll try to meet you at the exit. Watch out for security. Good luck. I'll meet you at the vault door if I can, but don't wait for me.
Utility jumpsuit. Lockpick and repair. Let me know when you might need it. So melee weapons and speech, and then that just does lockpicking. Okay. Interesting, it just keeps saving constantly. It's like little sections of it. It'll just keep saving. Like, hey, you made progress. Here's the server save.
There he is. Hold it right there.
Crime any more roaches. Filthy little monsters. Blood.
Ah! Hold it right there.
You shouldn't have tried to run. Ow. Blood.
Gotta help me! My mom's trapped in there with the rat roaches! No, I can't go back in there. It's dark, and there's rat roaches. No, I mean, it's not the dark. It's the rat roaches. I can't stand them. I tried to get back in to get her. I really did, but I couldn't. You gotta help me. She's not gonna last much longer in there. Can't you hear her screaming? No. No, I'm not going back in there. I can't! Wow! Where'd you get that? Okay, maybe I can do this. All right, I'm gonna go back in there and kill those damn roaches. Thanks!
Someone help me! Get them away from me!
My mom's gonna be okay! You're the best friend I've ever had, man! Hey, I know it isn't much, but I want you to have my Tunnel Snake's jacket. Go ahead, take it.
Do I have my gun back? Yes.
God, I could really use a drink right now.
You're the best, man. The best. Everything's gonna be okay now, thanks to you.
Right.
I found you.
Take that, you little buggers.
Off with you now. Well, that's it then.
Oh, you're lucky it was me who found you. The others won't be so forgiving. I don't know what you're up to, and I don't want to know. Just clear out of here, and I'll pretend I never saw you. Don't think I don't know it. Why do you think I'm letting you go? I guess you're trying to follow your dad. Outside. Good gravy. If I didn't know what the Overseer would do if he caught you, I'd never tell you to try for it, but it's your only shot. And you take care, and I hope you find your daddy.
Sir, how very good to see you again. I do suppose...
You're the one everybody's looking for, right?
The doctor.
Well, it's none of my business. Your dad always took good care of us.
I believe he's gone
top. Me and Andy were in a tight spot there. Ain't no mistake. Good thing he loves toasting roaches so much. Cut it out! Just hold still. Your left stabilizer's been knocked loose.
I am holding still. It's your old... pulsing hands that are shaking.
If you keep turning like that, I'm gonna crack your casing.
You blame me for your incompetence? Why, I remember George used to have the lightest touch. Ah, those were the days.
Yes, I know how to crouch, game.
Almost got it.
I think I'd rather just stay broken than
submit. He's still 50.
Further indignity.
What is my net? Stats. Skills, lockpicking, 32. Let's see here. 50. I don't think I can get that high up. This would only get me up to... five more, which would get me up to like 37. I need 50.
Try it now. I think I've got it this time.
Ah, do you have any idea what you're doing back there?
Hey, I think I found the problem.
That is not the servo motor switch. To the left. Left, I said.
Don't be such an old woman. Just a few more adjustments and you'll be as good as new.
I think you just made it worse. Should I do this myself?
Try it now. I think I've got it this time.
That is not the servo motor switch. To the left. Left, I said.
Don't be such an old woman. Just a few more adjustments and you'll be as good as new.
Don't be such an old woman.
I'd rather just stay broken than submit to any further indignity.
Try it now. I think I've got it this time.
I don't believe you. I expect we'll be here for hours. Again.
Don't be such an old woman. Just a few more adjustments and you'll be as good as new.
Ah, do you have any idea what you're doing back there?
We should just go back to our quarters.
It's our only chance, don't you see? We're getting out of here, just like the doctor. I'm not gonna let anyone stop us. It's me, Tom Holland.
Tom wouldn't listen to me. You know. Tom! No!
And there she goes. Not here. like pounding guns basically in that hallway.
It's all a big mistake. Come with me and I knew you'd turn up sooner or later. You shouldn't have tried
Ow!
To run.
That hurts, you know?
Sorry, you got right in my way. You literally ran at me.
Go. I hope you're here to turn yourself in, young man. You're already in enough trouble as it is. Don't make it worse for yourself. I place the good of the vault above everything, even my own paternal feelings. We must not allow sentiment to cloud our judgment. But I admire your protective instincts. Very well. I give you my word that Amata will not suffer further because of your actions. Now then, if you really care about Amata, you will see how dangerous your father's actions were. Hand over your weapons, and put an end to this dangerous situation. There is no need to join your father as a traitor to the vault. Let's let history be the judge of that. If you had paid attention to Mr. Brotch, you'd understand that history is invariably written by the victor.
And I intend to be the victor. You won't survive the night. Gods, help me!
I have nothing else to say to you.
Gods, help! Don't let him get away.
Oh no, I'm gonna get away. Whatever will you do?
Let him get away. He's here. Don't let him get away.
I have nothing else to say.
Basically.
Hold on, Jonas. I need to record this first. I don't really know how to tell you this. I hope you'll understand, but I know you might be angry. I thought about it for a long time, but in the end, I decided it was best for you not to know. So many things could have gone wrong, and there's really no telling how the Overseer will react when he finds out. It's best if he can blame everything on me. Obviously, you already know that I'm gone. It was something I needed to do. You're an adult now. You're ready to be on your own. Maybe someday things will change and we can see each other again. I can't tell you why I left or where I'm going. I don't want you to follow me. God knows life in the vault isn't perfect, but at least you'll be safe. Just knowing that will be enough to keep me going.
Don't mean to rush you, Doc, but I'd feel better if we got this over with.
Okay, go ahead. Goodbye. I love you.
Thank God you came along when you did. I don't know what I might have done. Here, take the gun. I don't want to find out what I'd do if I still had the gun when my father comes looking for me. You'd better get out of here. I'll try to meet you at the vault door. If I don't make it, good luck.
Down in this chair at all? Nope.
He's opening the vault door. Get the overseer. We need this door open now.
Boatsuit is dead. Guys,
you actually opened it. You did it! You opened the door! My God, I almost didn't believe it was possible. No, you didn't need me. If anyone can survive out there, it's you. It's tempting, but my place is here. The vault needs me more than you do. I'm the only one who has a chance to talk some sense into my father. Listen, if you do catch up with your dad, tell him I'm sorry for you know, Jonas and my father and everything. Goodbye.
There he is.
Oh, crap.
Shouldn't have tried to run. Your father betrayed us all! This can't be happening! Blood!
Did he just run?
You shouldn't have tried to run!
He's the one who's running.
To get out of here. Someone's sure to come see what's going on. Take care.
What are they gonna do? There's no security left. Sin, Mother Fathers, help us. We're dying. What if I just run back in as the door's closing? skills, edit traits. Yeah, what was their traits? Oh yeah, we did that early on when we were born. We did the specials when we were doing the taller stuff, and then skills we did when we did the goat. Finish. And fall the biggest lows, you to play a new hardcore mode, great increased challenges. Matron hardcore mode on or off at this time. Any new mode or no, I do not want hardcore mode on. Disabled. Enable, enable it. Enable and enable. Okay, so let's see here. Definitely need to get this up some. We need to get this up. That up there. Is that all we can do? Okay. Rank hacking gets easier and becomes 10% longer. Intense training, with intense training perk, you can single to your specials. Survival is mother of invention, craft ammo, reloading bench, scrap metal and tin cans, lady killer. Bonuses granted by skill magazines last 3 times as long. Each rank. Skill learning, you gain plus 10 additional experience points whenever experience points are gained. That basically fixes my character to normal. Because I also have minus 10 from that one perk. Each rank hacking gets easier in Ken's. I don't care about that. Listen to my special? Sure. Ah, here we are. Guilty luck, endurance, perception, charisma. Let's get my charisma up. Importing all the stuff from Fallout New Vegas. Riverboat has docked to point lookout. Okay, that's Fallout 3. Into the pit. That is Capital Wasteland, so that is Fallout 3. I've never really done the DLC for Fallout 3, so this is gonna be interesting. Find the source of the radio transmissions. A new radio broadcast from Mothership Zeta, that is Fallout 3. Broken Steel. I believe this is Fallout 3 as well. We broadcast Capital Wasteland. This is called. I don't know what that one is. Oh. Beating the Outcast. That's all. Yeah, because that added like all the DLC stuff from Fallout New Vegas and Fallout 3. But it's not acquiring the DLC content as in going to those other areas until I get into the New Vegas area. Utility jumpsuit. Wait, let's see here. This does 12. Oh wait, that's 3 or... I don't know. That is 30. Dang. Or, okay, so that's 8. Okay. So, I don't know what the DR is, but I'm assuming DT is what your base armor is. So that one's 8. That's 4. 4. 5. Armored. 8. It does 8 and it does 8. But that gives like minus 1 agility, where this does guns and energy weapons. 5 guns, 5 guns and energy weapons. Okay, so this is much better. Weapons, shotgun, we can have like 38 bullets for it so far. Pistol, like long range, okay, cool, awesome. Now we have the Fallout 3, or I mean Fallout New Vegas armor on, Vault 13. Galaxy News Radio. Okay, cool. So we have like the radio stuff from Fallout New Vegas as well, or no? Okay, we don't. We actually have to travel into Fallout New Vegas's area. Get all that loaded. Health is low. Is that a manual save? Yeah, that's a manual save. I believe sends it to the server as well, but like, I'm the server host, so I don't have a problem with it at all. Okay, so that's what that does when it's being late. It doesn't really do anything for health wise. Like wondering if it does the same thing with Oblivion. Or does that. What am I being shot at by?
Shouldn't you be banging rocks together or something?
Shouldn't you be banging rocks together or something?
Why would you like me just to sit there all day banging rocks together?
mouth of your presence, John Henry Eaton. Straight to your heart. Do not bite at the bait of pleasure.
People, liquid nitrogen. Ooh. Don't know what that does. Like, I know of liquid nitrogen in real life, like, situation, but in the game, I have no clue what that could do. That requires a key. Stream? Or is that just... Oh, that is just the browser itself that's lagging. Let me just refresh that and see why it's... So... That's weird. Why is it doing that? Hello. Huh.
Who the hell are you? Where'd you come from? Did Moriarty send you? Colin Moriarty, the owner of Moriarty's Saloon in Megaton.
Yeah, it's not lagging.
That shit is convinced that I'm some crazy junkie who stole money from him. Look, I used to work for that slob, doing, you know, favors for guys. Well, I got sick and tired of it. I told Moriarty I'm taking my share of the caps and leaving. I even slept with the pig to seal the deal. Next morning he tells me I couldn't leave. So I bolted. I took my money and ran. Now he's branded me a thief and a junkie and sent his cronies to find me. I guess I need a new hiding place.
Something rather important.
You'd do that for me? I can't believe it. You hardly even know me. Thanks, kid. You watch yourself out there.
Raised, I know as to just how I came to be elected to this most illustrious office.
I wonder if they'll do it again on the stream when I exit the building. Yeah, it does it when I exit the building. It's weird. Why is it stuttery then? Is it because of the loading distance? Hold on, let me just do defaults on this. You know, subtitles on. It's a lot more stable in stream. Yeah, it was just like a loading distance thing that's causing the stutteriness. Okay. That's cool to know. I have to remember to pull down the other one that's for the fade distance. main configurator. I wonder if I can like do it like console settings wise and just like set to that on PC. That way it's just like running it as if I was in the console version. Why is it stuttering still? Like on my screen, it doesn't stutter at all. For you guys, it's weirdly stuttering. I'll just head on over to the city, start it, and then stop stream there anyways, because that's like where I plan to go with this game until tomorrow.
Welcome so thirsty. To Megaton.
Have yourself a nice visit, partner.
Come on, let's go.
Well, I'll be damned. You're from that vault, Vault 101. I ain't seen one of those jumpsuits in a long time. Name's Lucas Sims, town sheriff, and mayor too, when the need arises. I don't know why, but I like you, boy. Something tells me you're all right. So welcome to Megaton. Just holler if you need something. Friendly and well-mannered. I think we're gonna get along just fine. You treat my people nice, and you're welcome to stay as long as you'd like. I'm glad we understand each other. Now, is there something I can help you with? Nope, sorry. I got enough fires to put out in this place that I don't have time to keep tabs on every visitor. I'd ask around town. What about it? It's not like the place was put up overnight. Megaton's been here for decades, been growing and growing ever since. Started out as a small settlement of people trying to get into Vault 101. When they were denied, they stuck around here. Some of them started worshiping the thing like a god. Now we've got a whole goddamn church. They're nuts, no doubt, but mostly harmless. By now, most people don't give a shit. They figure if it ain't gone off by now, it never will. I respectfully disagree. Oh, all right. Fine. But listen here. Just take a look at it first. Go easy. If you get the job done, there'll be 100 caps in it for you. Not an option, I'm afraid. We aren't exactly rolling in cash down here. Well, that's mighty decent of you. Just don't, you know, go blowing us up. All right. Sorry, friend. You ought to keep better track of your loved ones. Don't fool around with that bomb unless you know what you're doing.
Don't go blowing yourself up, he says. Close the game. Alright. Yeah, I know. About the game closing down. Let's see who we're gonna host up. I guess Amy. She's playing some Jackbox somewhere, so see what she's up to. Splash raid. Space LV. Alright. So, later we might have some LEGO Universe or some other online game that might have ready. Maybe Parts of Carbon Line, I don't know. Anyways. I think that's all that I planned for that game. Schedule later.